What is up, guys? My name is Ason. Welcome to part two of Road to WrestleMania, SVR 2009. In last video, I was facing Jeff Hardy throughout that whole episode. And now this time, CM Punk and Jeff Hardy will be teaming up to face two ECW originals, John Morrison and Elijah Burke, a.k.a. D'Angelo Pope. Skip this. Johnny Mundos. Vintage CM Punk. Straight edge society CM Punk. Alright, so I remember last episode before it ended, Jeff sent the message. He was like, he's hurt from, you know, the beating I gave him. So basically, I guess throughout this episode, I'm going to be doing all the work. Well, throughout this match, I'm going to be doing all the work. Ooh, just gave him a super kick. And I know this game was the special feature in this game was the hot tag, so I might use that at some point during the match so Jeff could get some type of action. And suicide dive. Beautiful suicide dive. Didn't think I was going to catch him with that, but I did. Oh, he reversed me. Oh. Now, last video, I had to adjust the settings a bit. I finally got everything the way I want it to be. Oh, that Irish whip look ugly. Still trying to get adjusted to this freaking L and R reversals thing. I'm so used to just pressing R to reverse. Shit, the referee's like at six. There we go. Now I'm back in. You took down my partner? Get this. D'Angelo Pope. Okay, I saw TNA one day, and he's on commentary now. Like, he's on commentary on TNA. Like, I don't know if he's wrestling or not. Like, is he a wrestler again, or is he just a straight up commentator, like full time? Like, cause I don't watch TNA like that. I just heard that. I just seen it on TV. He was commentating and stuff. I'm like, what? He's back? Oh, thank you, Jeff. Oh, he just kicked me in my nuts. Now, this is a team you probably would never see. Most likely, of course, CM Punk and Jeff Hardy. So I remember, you know, CM Punk was the one who ended Jeff's career, and Jeff actually made a video saying, he straight up said, F you, CM Punk, or whatever. Don't know why. He was like, you know, we could live our lives the way we want to do it. We don't live it the way, we don't live lives your way, or some stuff like that. And I have a finisher. I need to store this SIG if I could, and he got that STO. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Stored my SIG. Man, what the hell? Oh well. Split leg moonsault. Think Jeff wants to get in. I may not leave him in a ring like a long time, cause I want to do most of the work. Jeff is probably fragile, very fragile. He's probably a weakling. A nice Irish whip. And again, this move. An elbow. It's weird how that actually does damage to the arm instead of his back. It's kind of getting me. These guys are reversing. Oh my gosh. And another Cobra Clutch by CM Punk. Pretty sure he's not going to tap out. He's going to get out of it, of course. Guy's not even damaged. Now, Morrison, he's still in Lucha Underground. I don't know, I think he's a heel now, actually. Like, last time what I saw on Lucha Underground, I think he threw Alberto Del Rio through some type of... He threw him through something. I forgot what it was. And, you know, that caused a heel turn or something like that. Oh, what? This dude reversed my finisher. You see it? Oh, whoa. Thank you, Jeff. Not finisher, but my freaking grab. And I think I had something. Like, something came up. I don't know what it was. I don't know if it was a finisher or something, but I need to try it out. What the fuck was that? This man gave me a freaking... It was like a dancing... A lower dancing kick. Whatever it was. It was weird. Okay, now I have a finisher. Legit. Okay, I'm gonna give him a GTS if I could. There we go. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. And... Ow, my eye. Alright, now it's time to tag in Jeff for real this time. Alright, let's see. What is the SIG all about? Oh, no, 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 no. This not. I'm thinking. Okay, it was the SIG. I'm thinking it was a tag team move or some shit. It's just the SIG. Okay. Damn, he's like orange. And oh, going on top again. What is this split-legged moonsault? That might be it right there. Yeah, he kicked out. Okay, I want to hit a tag team move. I'm pretty sure CM Punk and Jeff Hardy, especially Jeff, got some tag team moves up their sleeve. Most likely Jeff does, so we're going to find out right now. And I think Jeff's not close enough for it, so. Okay, there he is. He's moving now. Oh, wow. He didn't tag in Jeff? Gasp. Oh, no. By gosh, what is this? Suplex out the turnbuckle. On the back of John Morrison. Oh no, he's doing a hot tag. Oh gosh. Got that. Oh, Jeff got hit by that. Are you serious? Oh no. Oh, yep, he got that. He just stole my finisher. You serious? He just stole my finisher. This man just hit the GTS. What? Hey, Jeff, I'm gonna need some help. Yes, kicked out. Oh my gosh. Didn't see that one coming. This dude actually stole my finisher, though. That was very unexpected. And yes. Ref, you better count. Ah, kicked out. That was actually a three there, but the referee took so long. He was sitting there waiting on me. Oh, Jeff has a finisher. Wore a SIG up his sleeve. I mentioned this last video. I like how the referee is, like, different from the rest of the refs. I like how in this game they have, like, different types of refs. They have, like, different referee attires. It's pretty awesome. And Jeff just hit Elijah Burke with that extreme twist of fate. This might be it. Oh, shit. I need to take out a... Get down, Morrison. Oh, he reversed my freaking clothesline. All right. Elijah has a SIG. What's up with this camera angle, though? It just changed all of a sudden. Kind of weird. I think it's glitched or something. It should be closer. Oh, no. Oh, wait, wait. Jeff reversed it. What's he doing here? I think he's going to tag in CM Punk. And no, he didn't. He's going for that Hurricanrana. By gosh. And Elijah Burke is, his damage is moderate right now. He doesn't come back. He's definitely going to get critical pretty soon. I mean, he has a chance to come back now and take down Jeff. This man has a SIG. And, oh, nice neck breaker. And Jeff is looking a little weak right now. He needs to tag me in. There we go. Now it's time to end this match right now. Mm. Oh, nice leg drop. That vintage CM Punk move. I've never seen CM Punk hit like a leg drop like that before. It's pretty weird. Let's see. I think I want to make him go to sleep. Yep, go to sleep. Oh. All right, dragging him. There we go. Come on, ref, count. One, two, three. What the fuck? That was a weird count. And CM Punk and Jeff Hardy wins. For a sec, I thought the ref was screwing me over. He counted very slow. He was like, one.
Those two weren't at full strength, but they still did it. My hat's off to them, and I'm not even wearing a hat.
Usually, when John Morrison and Elijah Burke smell blood, they're nearly unstoppable. That was not the case tonight.
Well, man, he right, man. He considered, he calling the team unstoppable, man. They sucked. That was horrible. And save, of course. Pretty decent match, you know. Damage to beat the crap out of him. I mean, Jeff actually dominated. Jeff, he damaged Elijah pretty quick. And where are we? Little Rock, Arkansas. January 27. By gosh. By gosh. By gosh, we're alive on ECW once again.
Welcome to another live installment of ECW. The champ's got a big test tonight. Elijah Burke is no joke. This non-title match, combined with facing CM Punk at the Royal Rumble, marks a pretty busy week for Tommy Dreamer.
Oh yeah, that's right. I do get a title shot against Dreamer at the Rumble because I beat Jeff Hardy last episode in that number one contenders match.
Hey man, listen. I'm worried about getting jacked by the same guys you faced last week. What do you want me to do about it? I want you in my corner tonight to watch my back.
Oh wow.
You know you and I have a championship match in a few days, right? All right, okay. You're lucky you're an ECW legend.
Okay, so it looks like CM Punk is going to be managing Tommy Dreamer in tonight's match against Elijah Burke. Non-title match. And what's this? Wow, Tuesday Night Delight.
You can't stop my destiny, Punk. You can only hope to delay it.
Whatever, Morrison. Now I'm getting a feeling. Sorry about that, guys. I'm getting a feeling Morrison might interfere in this match. I can both help Tommy and shut these guys up at the same time if I make sure Dreamer beats Elijah Burke tonight. Okay. So I gotta make sure Dreamer beats Elijah Burke tonight. Oh, hold on a sec, guys. It's freaking... Alright, sorry about that, guys. My freaking headset was acting kind of weird. So Morrison is managing Elijah Burke. Okay. So while I'm at it, I need to make sure I stop Morrison from interfering, because I'm pretty sure Morrison is gonna beat a hill and come in the ring and try to mess up things for Dreamer. But at the same time, I don't care about Dreamer. I'm facing him at the freaking Rumble. He got the title I want. So, let's see. Can I take out Morrison? Okay, while I'm beating up Morrison, I need to make sure, Elijah Burke doesn't get the upper hand. If he does, then I might have to interfere and stop him. Okay, let me see. Is DQ on or off? It's probably on, and yes, it is. It shouldn't be on, actually. This is ECW, but this is PG ECW. Get this, son. And by gosh, Dreamer is beating the crap out of Elijah Burke right now. Right now, I need to. I want to hit a GTS on Morrison. Just because, you know. And super. I failed. Wait, what? He grabbed me, but it didn't go through? That caught me off guard there. DQ, what the? Oh, I saw this coming. Get out of here. When I attack my... trying to attack my partner. Well, my opponent. And that's fake. He grabbed me, but it didn't... Wow. I was coming to turnbuckle. My dream is getting jumped. Oh, look at freaking Elijah Burke. There we go. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's right. I kicked you, yeah, yeah. You got my title, I'm gonna let you fight them by yourself, son. Yes, yes. I'm just kidding, I need to get in here. I need to make sure Dreamer doesn't get his ass kicked. There we go, nice reversal. Oh no, Cobra Clutch. The infamous Cobra Clutch, by gosh. And, okay, for some reason, the match is not being stopped here. I guess it's like a, it's not a tag team, of course. Okay, I have a finisher. I need to go ahead and hit it if I could. And yes, I'm John Morrison. What is this? GTS. Don't know why Dreamer is not taking out Elijah Burke. Okay, match is pretty much over, so I can get a weapon here. Do some more damage to Morrison. Ah, I just straight up missed him. Wait, what? Why am I going out the ring? I didn't even press that. There we go. Get this. Sit there and exercise? Hell no. This ain't have it your way. And I failed. Targeting system. Somehow aimed at Morrison instead of Elijah. And Dream is getting his ass kicked. Oh my gosh, Morrison just stealing off him. Come on. There we go. Okay, I was wondering when this thing was going to end. I'm like, wait, how am I supposed to end this? By gosh. Man, Punk should have did it, man. He would have turned heel if he GTS Tommy Dreamer. That would have been hilarious and awesome at the same time. But it was pretty obvious, what's his name? Morrison was going to interfere. I kind of saw that coming. Not a surprise. Not a big surprise. And the Royal Rumble is here, yes. CM Punk versus Tommy Dreamer. Whoever wins this match is the EC, well, will have that title. Wait, this arena looks awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh man, this is gonna be good. Like I noticed in this game, wait, message.
This is the big time, Punk. Give it everything you got. You're good. But we're about to find out if you can go extreme with me, the innovator of violence.
Alright, I'm gonna show you who's extreme, Tommy. But anyway, I was saying that I noticed in this game compared to SVR 2010, which is my previous walkthrough, it's much more crowd members. Like the crowd members in this game, it's like, it's, look at it, it's much more. And this is a nice arena. I like this.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago.
Look in my eyes, what do you see? The cult of personality. And skip. The innovative extreme Tommy Dreamer, here he goes. Here he comes.
The ECW World Champion, Tommy Dreamer.
The title doesn't look bad, actually. I actually like that ECW belt compared to the little silver one he had. But this is it. Dreamer versus CM Punk. Alright, ref, show all the gold off. Show the gold off. There we go. Now it's time to get this thing started. Time to kick some arse. Something I love to say. Kick some arse. And just to make sure. Alright, yep, this match is in Extreme Rules. Awesome. Oh, yeah, it's time to dominate. Oh my gosh, referee. Did not try to grab him. But anyways, backdrop on Dreamer. I wish you could go in the crowd in this game. I think this game, this was the game where they, 2K, well, THQ took that ability out to go in the crowd. It was in 08, I believe, but in this game, it's not there anymore for some strange reason. They should have kept it. It would have been much awesome, but I don't know. Come on, get up. Ah, he got that. Damn, I'm not reversing at all. What's going on? See, 2010 SVR, it has that freaking TNA crowd. This game actually has a, well, it's still a TNA crowd, but it has much more people than I expected. Come on, get out here. Ah, crap. Okay, this is not Extreme Rules like I thought it would be. Like, you can select a variety of weapons, but you can't. Oh my gosh. Oh, Jimmy with that punch to the face. Didn't see that one coming. Come on, get the chair, get the chair. And got him. What? What? Hey, that's kind of... His body walked through the rope. Okay, CM Punk has, like, an ability where he can, like, grab you with weapons or something. I can't check it right now for some reason. Thought there would be an option that says, like, ability list or something, but... Oh, well. Okay, got the chair. I love this arena. It looks really nice. Like, it's something WWE won't have, like, no more. Like, this is one of those good arenas. You ain't tunting. You better not tunt while I'm out the ring. Get this chair shot. Oh, shit. Just kicked him in his skull. I want to see blood. That's my goal. I want to make Tommy bleed. There we go. And punch to the face. Okay, it's going to take a while until I make him bleed. I need to do some more attacks. And elbow drop. Yeah. Early on in this match, by God, CM Punk is going for it that quick. GTS on Tommy Dreamer. Can he hit that freaking leg drop with the chair? See, can he? I don't think he could. He should be able to. He might have took that out this game as well. There we go. Nice kick to the face. Oh, he reversed. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, Dreamer's going crazy. Dreamer's going crazy. Oh, shit. Wow, his damage just cleared up like that. Wow. If he keeps doing that, his head is going to bleed eventually. That's that ECW ability when you have the weapon and you just go crazy and make yourself bleed or some shit. Yo, he's just standing there. You staller. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm getting up. Oh, no. You got the leg and... Oh, right on my my leg. Ah, that has to hurt. Oh, not again. Okay, I have a SIG. I haven't hit that running knee yet. What is it called? It's like a Shining Wizard running knee that he does on the turnbuckle. I've been trying to hit that for the longest. I haven't hit it yet. Like, let me see. Ah, not this. I keep thinking you gotta run to hit it, but you don't. But can you have, like, multiple SIGs in this game, or is it just one SIG? I think it's just one SIG, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. I need to try it out again. Now, when I hit a SIG on a corner, I usually press triangle, and he hits that freaking tarantula. Well, it's not a tarantula. It's like some type of chokehold. But this time, I'm going to try to press the analog while I'm doing it, just in case, because it might work. And, oh, just hit Tommy head on that ring post. Come on, get up. There we go. Nah, get over here, sonny boy. Ah, nope. It should have been a SIG. I don't know why it's not. It's pretty weird. Oh, no. CM Punk's back in the ring. I wish he would be groggy because I would have went for that that diving clothesline. I'm going to try that, actually. And got him with that clothesline. That was perfect. Will Tommy kick out of this? And he kicked out. Okay. I was expecting that. Oh, nice neck breaker. Oh. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Okay, Tommy's getting the weapon here. And suicide. Ah, I killed myself. I literally just committed suicide hitting that dive. Oh, no. Come on, look at... Kick him. Oh, forget it. Okay, where's that hammer? There we go. Man, this game, you grab them with a weapon, they grab so slow. Holy crap. And Tommy's trying to get the upper hand here. Oh, he just hit me in the stomach with that hammer. Oh, my gosh. That did a lot of damage. I'm freaking moderate. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Oh, got him with that kick. He just got up like it was nothing. And there we go. Oh, right in the face. Match is pretty extreme so far. But we're missing something else. Some steel steps. Wow, look at that. Look at that glitch. That's supposed to be the ECW title, not the World Heavyweight Championship. What? You serious? A hammer shot beat a freaking steel step shot? Wow. Hell no, get out of here. Can I want to hit that suicide dive? Let's see. Ah, he reversed. Took so long to go through. I tried to hit him, but wouldn't go through for some reason. There we go. Okay, it was just square. I mean, it was just triangle. I kept pressing side square, like, the whole time. Didn't realize you only needed to press triangle just by itself. Oh, yeah, he's red now. Okay, that's good. Which means you finna see some blood. Ah, he reversed. Okay, enough with that kick. Keep failing at that. Get up, Tommy. Alright, here we go. Ah, he got out the ring. Smart decision by Tommy. Oh no, CM Punk going for it. And suicide dive. Perfect. Perfectly executed. Oh no. Oh no. He's going for it. Is he going to make it? And drop kick. CM Punk just hit a drop kick from a far distance. Beautiful drop kick. Very unrealistic though. Flew across the ring like that. Well, across the freaking the outside like that. Pretty hilarious. Pretty awesome though at the same time. Okay, I have a SIG. Well, tried to hit it, but oh well. What is CM Punk doing here? What is this? And oh, he just gave him some type of axe handle to the head. Okay, I got a SIG. I have a finisher now. Oh yeah, this is it. Oh, nice GTS. You know what? Add a little flavor to this. And moonsault. That's the game. That's it. I killed him.
One, two, three.
And that's it. CM Punk wins the ECW Championship. And it's so weird. Undertaker's music is playing in the background. I don't... Kind of caught me off guard right there. Like, the fuck? Why is his theme song playing in the background? Wow, Taz came in the ring. Wow. Trying to help his friend out. I beat the crap out of Dreamer. Looks like someone needs to retire. He got the beating of a lifetime. And I'm not going to lie. Before the match started, I was thinking Morrison or Elijah was going to interfere. But they didn't, surprisingly. But, yeah. ECW champ, CM Punk. Pretty good match. Tommy put on some damage. He put some damage on me.
You are watching ECW Live. We have a new ECW champion. Meanwhile, Tommy's still in the hospital with a punctured lung. This shouldn't have happened.
There's always a risk in extreme rules matches, Taz. You know that. But it was a great contest.
Say whatever you want, Joey. I got something I need to do.
What? Where are you going?
Oh, I don't know what the hell Taz is doing, but Taz got something up his sleeve. I don't know what he's doing, but something's gonna happen here. Oh, no.
At Royal Rumble, a superstar got hurt. My good friend in ECW...
Wait, is that Stephanie?
When a superstar is injured, it's bad for business, and my family doesn't like that. Thanks to Taz's concerns, I'm hereby abolishing extreme matches. Effective last week. That means CM Punk's
bullshit.
And I need him to come out right now to relinquish the ECW championship.
Bruh. He just threw it in there. Oh.
Talk about hitting a guy when he's down.
Elijah, you fucked up. You just hit me in my back. Man, that sucks, though, man. This is ECW. It's supposed to be extreme, and they're banning extreme matches. If you're banning extreme matches, then there's no ECW. That makes no sense. Now, well, Elijah came in the ring for some reason. I guess he's, I don't know. Probably was jealous of my loss, but I gotta take care of him. I'm gonna beat the crap out of him. Let my anger out on Elijah. And damn. Okay, that was a bit too early right there, and I failed. Get off me, son. Don't try to attack me from behind. Not gonna lie, though. CM Punk, he took that hit like a boss. Pretty badass there. Okay, I know this is not a match. This is just an ambush. I need to take him down here and get this steel steps to the head. Couldn't tell if I hit him or not. There we go. And, he reversed. Okay, I'm going in. Oh, my gosh. He said, bitch, where you going? Look at that. He just hit me again. I tried to escape. I can't reverse. I'm glad they're not playing Undertaker's music no more, because that was kind of weird. Outside dive again and got him. Ah, he reversed again. Come on now. Damn, I wish I could break the announce table. Only if this game had one. Oh, man. Okay, I might have to put some damage on Elijah before this ambush ends. Highly doubt this ambush is time. And get this. Damn. Hit him right in his face. He should be freaking bloody after that. Come on, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. And, oh, nice Russian leg sweep. Oh, my gosh. Oh, shit. I think he's finna go for a finisher. I gotta be careful here. And he got that. Oh, well, that's it. I was finna hit that SIG, but, you know, this the ambush ended.
Elijah Burke maliciously attacked the dejected CM Punk. Punk put it on himself with his actions, Joey. When did you turn state's evidence anyway, partner?
Man, this is it's called the Land of Extreme for a reason, man. Probably throughout this whole road to WrestleMania, I won't be doing any Extreme Rules matches for a while. It may come back at some point. I don't know. But Taz had to get involved.
You hurt my good old friend Tommy.
Hell no. Tommy, man, that was a legit Extreme Rules match. That was a good match, actually. But, you know, it's whatever. Oh, where in my hometown? New Orleans, Louisiana. Nice.
You're tuned in to ECW, and tonight we start a tournament to decide the next ECW champion.
Hopefully it'll go to someone more deserving of the championship.
I don't believe there's anyone on the ECW roster who isn't deserving, Taz.
Oh, so now they're doing a tournament for the title. Oh, nice. But I'm going to end it right here, guys. Thank you all for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. If you haven't watched part one, if you see the little exclamation mark on the screen, it stands for icons. Just click that. You may not see it on your mobile device, but you will see it on your computer. And just click that, and you'll see part one. And that's about it. Peace.